Hi guys, we are in a new week. It's called B2B Week. And I really want to dive into the content of what that week's challenge or this week's challenge is going to be all about. So let's get comfortable and I'll share a little bit more. Okay, hold on. See the hammock? We're about to get comfortable and talk a little. I'm back. B2B Week. That's blessed to be a blessing week. That's what this week is going to be focusing on primarily. I'm asking that each day you really identify a blessing, a specific blessing that comes into your mind, and then take it a step further and see how you can use your blessing to bless someone else. Now, the month of November, we all think of Thanksgiving and we reflect on how thankful we are with a lot of gratitude in regards to the things that's happening in our lives. And so one step further for that for everyone, including myself, is to identify each day for the next 7 days, what's your blessing and how are you going to use that blessing to bless someone else. Now, I love this to me, you know, last week was amazing with the 100% week, but this week is going to be so heartfelt and touching and personal that you may not feel like sharing it on my comment section, but I definitely want to hear from you. So inbox me or you can call me. Facebook has this amazing tool now where you can just call people and, you know, have a chat and share. That could be the blessing that you bestow on someone. Just reaching out and sharing, you know, giving your testimony, whatever it is. I don't want to control or shape what that looks like for you. That's not what being your best version looks like, is you being able to identify your blessing and how that can bless someone else. It can be tangible, it can be intangible, it can be personal, it can be one-on-one touch, it can be so many things. Just be creative and open with what that possibility is looking like for yourself. So that's what we're here for, blessed to be blessed, a blessing to others. And I look forward to hearing those stories from you guys this week. And I'm gonna continue on with my Sunday reflection, and I will talk to you guys tomorrow. This is Hubby's birthday present, and I'm sneaking on it today, so shh, he'll never know, right?